Click Settings on the Library menu, and you can change your Brightwave account password. Just type in your current password, then your new one, and click Submit.